Wallerdog here. Today we are going to talk about how to use the AIM Sidewinder missile air-to-air. We're going to show you how we use it on the A10. We're going to go ahead and start with the test flight. These are the easiest conditions in order to use the weapon and learn how to use it. So I've got Alt X to lock on and 5 to fire, but I have found I can use the 5 for both. So I just press the 5, you see it says missile heatseeker on. I think that jet's too far away. Fired. There you go! So simple, right? Unfortunately, when you're playing realistic battles, or even air arcade battles, it's not that easy. Moving fast. Right, give me a lock. Fire! Alright, so you've seen it here. How do you use air-to-air?
do something fast, the enemy will win.